Good morning, students. Today we are going to continue with our chapter which we had completed our previous page. That was, we stopped on page 16, as you remember. Hope you have opened your book to page number 17, and we'll continue reading our lesson. Children, can you see my cursor? Okay, so here we go with our continuation of our reading and understanding the lesson till the end. Soon the sun was gone. Now before that, if you remember, the kitty was told to go to her bed, and she was too tired that day because she had done many work from morning till evening, and she enjoyed also her day. So soon the sun was gone and the shoes became common ones, for midsummer's day was over. As you remember, the cricket had told our character, our main character of this story, Kitty, that this magical things which were happening to her with the shoes worn by her, it will be only till midsummer day. As soon as the sun will set, the magical things which were taking place whole day with her would stop. So Kitty never forgot the lesson she had learned. Kitty ne bahut sari lessons seekhe hain unke life ke, and she will never forget those. She will remember those lessons. She ran errands willingly. Now what she was doing in her day-to-day life? She wasn't doing her work unwillingly. She was always telling yes, nodding yes to her mother, parents, sister, and everyone around to do the work willingly. Remembered the pretty steps. She also remembered the pretty steps which she was playing when her shoes were working magically, and often thought of the interesting creatures in fairyland. She remembered the interesting creatures also. You remember cricket, squirrels, and all the creatures. She could hear them speak, laugh, giggle around whenever she was allowed to play with them. She was going to fairyland once and all in her daily work, and she was remembering them when she went to fairyland. She hurried away quickly, as if she still wore the magic skipping shoes. She used to move around very fast, hurried, in a hurried way means very fast, remembering that she has worn, still the shoes are working in the magical form. Children, can you see this name? Louisa May Alcott. This is the name of our story writer, and the lesson which we have learned by reading this story, this chapter, is true happiness lies in helping others. So you will remember this lesson from this story, that when you help others, you are always happy. But you should help others willingly, not by annoying yourself. Children, let's discuss the exercise further, and then I will send you the written exercise in the later on videos. Just see what will give the answers to this exercise from the story first. It's an oral exercise. You have to read. What they are telling us to do? Read these words aloud. Aapko loudly read karna hai ye sare words. Repeat after me, children. See the word. It is skipped. Repeat again. It is skipped. The next word, forgive. It is forgive. Third word, bounce. Repeat again, bounce. The next, graceful. Graceful. Errands. Errands. Now see then what they are asking next, what they are telling us to do in orals. Okay, children, see the question. How old do you think is Kitty? Now, but giving this answer, I want to ask you your age. how old you are, children. You may be right now at the age of 7 to 8. So Kitty is also of your age. So you can answer this way. Kitty is 7 to 8 years old, or you can just say Kitty is 8 years old. Now they have asked you the meaning of this. What is Midsummer's Day? So Midsummer's Day is there in your on the page where they, all the vocabulary words are given with the meaning. Midsummer Day is the 24th June, and by some mythological terms, or it's just an imagination, or the people think, it's not, we are not sure of it, but they think that this Midsummer Day works in a magical form for all over the world. It is just understood, we just assume it, though we don't believe in all these magical things happening. Don't think that it will happen to you on 24th June, everyone will be facing the magic, or you'll be having magical shoes with you, or some other magical things. It's just an assumption, children. So Midsummer Day, it falls on 24th June, and it is taken as a magical day. Yes, let's go for the next exercise. Multiple choice questions. Just see what they have asked us to do. Tick right the correct answers to complete these sentences. 1. Kitty grumbled because she was. Why she grumbled? Because she was late for school, unable to do her work, or not willing to do whatever people told her to do. Is it third one, C1, right? Yes. Not willing to do whatever people told her to do. Woh hamesha kabhi bhi man se haan nahi bola unhone kaam karne ke liye. Woh to magical shoes ne sikhaya unko kaam karne ke liye, but magical shoes se pehle woh hamesha willingly kaam nahi karti thi kisi ka bhi. Okay? Turn your book to page number 18, children. Yes, what is the second question over here? We have given these options. Kitty wanted to remove her shoes. Kitty ko apne shoes kyu nikalne the? Let's see the options. When she came near a bridge, the moment she reached home, the moment she reached school. So the B1 is right. The moment she reached home. This is right over here. Okay, I will give you in written form. 3. At home, Kitty was unable to remove her shoes because जब वो घर गई वो shoes क्यों नहीं निकाल पाई. Unable मतलब नहीं, कोशिश करने के बाद भी उनका shoes नहीं उतार पाई वो. Unable to remove her shoes because they had become tight हो गए थे. One option of the magical quality of the shoes, magical था shoes में, कुछ magical qualities work कर रहे थे इसलिए नहीं निकाल पाई. She was extremely tired. So again, this third one is having the option B right, of the magical quality of the shoes. Yes. Go to the 4. Kitty wanted to rest when she reached. Kitty kahan par rest karna chahti thi? When she reached Fairyland, school, post office. So obviously, when we go to grassland or some garden area, we feel like resting over there. So Fairyland is also like a garden area with moss, grass grown here and there. So she wanted to rest where? In the Fairyland. Okay. 5. Kitty came to know that the fairies play pranks on. So Kitty ko kab malum pada the fairies play pranks on which day? Hot summer day, midsummer day, or midwinter day? It is midsummer day. Remember, this is a magical day. Okay, Midsummer Day, 24th June. Okay, now we'll go for the written exercise. Read and answer. You're going to read this and answer. Children, this I'm leaving up to you. I will read for you the sentence, but I'm not giving you the answer right now. I'll read for you. You have to read the lesson and come up with your answers, and I'll give the answers later on. Kitty dash in the dash of the dash bed. यू रिमेंबर बैड किसको बोला था मैंने? क्यारी को बोला था. और कौन सी क्यारी में से कौन से फ्रूट लाने बोले थे उनको, बोले गए थे? सो यू रिमेंबर दैट पैराग्राफ. यू हैव टू गो. ओके, आई नॉट गिव दिस आंसर राइट नाउ. यू हैव टू डू सम वर्किंग हार्ड फॉर योर सेल्फ. ओके, विथ वन, उनके हाथ में एक क्या था? कुछ फ्रूट लाने कहा गया था ना उनको. ओके, शी वॉन्टेड टू डैश एंड ईट. उनको उधर क्या करना था और उधर क्या खाना था. बट शी वॉज डैश इन टू द डाइनिंग रूम. वो फौरन उनको किसी ने घसीट के लेके गया. आई एम गिविंग योर हिंदी वर्ड ओवर हियर, यू विल फाइंड द इंग्लिश वर्ड ओवर हियर. ओके, एकदम ज्विंग करके उनको लेके गया. दिस इज सिनोनिम. ओके, यू हैव टू फाइंड द एक्चुअल वर्ड. टू द डाइनिंग रूम. देन हर मदर आस्क्ड हर वेदर शी वुड डैश अ फ्यू एंड टू सम अ पीपल लेटर. और फिर फौरन एक और काम उनको मिल गया. तो वो मदर ने बोला काम, वो क्या काम था. देखो हिंट भी दिया है, पीपल को कुछ बांटना था. ओके, पीपल चिल्ड्रेन, कोई गर्ल को कुछ देना था. तो वो क्या देना था वो सब आपको इधर फाइंड आउट करके लिखना है. इट्स वेरी इजी चिल्ड्रेन. ओके, यस, विल डिस्कस दिस आंसर नाउ. टू रिटन टू डिस्क्राइब द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट हैपेंड व्हेन किटी पुट ऑन हर न्यू शूज़. जैसे न्यू शूज़ पहने किटी ने, उनके साथ क्या हुआ. व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन शी पुट ऑन द न्यू शूज़. वेयर शी वॉज टोल्ड टू गो इमिजिएटली. ओके, इट इज़ द आई थिंक सो मदर टोल्ड हर टू गो समवेयर. रिमेंबर, येस, मदर टोल्ड हर टू गो टू द किचन एंड गिव द मैसेज टू द कुक. व्हाट मैसेज डिड शी वॉज टोल्ड टू गिव. टू कुक द पाई. ओके, सो यू विल गेट इट रिटन फॉर्म लेटर ऑन. थ्री, व्हाट डिड किटीज फादर आस्क हर टू डू. किटी के फादर ने उनसे क्या काम करवाया. ओके, डिड शी कम्प्लीट द वर्क असाइन टू हर विलिंगली. क्या उन्होंने ये काम विलिंगली किया. ओके, सो फर्स्ट द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन, किटीज फादर टोल्ड हर टू गेट द लेटर्स फ्रॉम वेयर. पोस्ट ऑफिस. देन व्हेन शी वॉज गोइंग टू गेट द लेटर्स फ्रॉम द पोस्ट ऑफिस, डिड शी डू इट विलिंगली. नो, शी ग्रम्बल्ड अ लिटिल. ओके, सो शी वॉज नॉट डूइंग द वर्क विलिंगली. Till the lesson was taught to her by the shoes that she should be very polite and helping in nature. Let's see the fourth. Why was Kitty angry during the break time? Break time में वो क्यों गुस्सा हो गई किटी. उनका कुछ चीज़ तोड़ा गया था. You remember what was broken by her classmate? The Concorde house. She had built a Concorde house. Concorde याद है, मैंने explain किया था. It is भुट्टे, भुट्टा का उन्होंने, बहुत सारे भुट्टों से उन्होंने एक घर बनाया था. वो ब्रेक टाइम में उनके क्लासमेट से टूट गया था. जानबूझकर के शायद नहीं तोड़ा होगा, बट टूट गया. ब्रेक टाइम तो खेलने कूदने का टाइम होता है ना, तो लोग ये चिल्ड्रेन इधर उधर भागते हैं. उनका टल्ले से बाय मिस्टेक टूट गया होगा एंड शी वॉज एंग्री. लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पेज, वॉट डिड द क्रिकेट टेल किटी रिगार्डिंग हर शूज़. क्रिकेट ने क्या नॉलेज दिया उनको शूज़ के बारे में. यू रिमेंबर द क्रिकेट टोल्ड किटी दैट द प्रैंक्स आर बीइंग और द मैजिकल थिंग्स आर बीइंग कैरीड ऑन विथ हर शूज़ ड्यू टू द मिड समर डे दैट इज 24 जून. एंड द प्रैंक्स विल गेट ओवर व्हेन द सन विल सेट ऑन दैट डे. सो चिल्ड्रेन, टिल देन विल वाइंड अप आवर एक्सरसाइज डिस्कशन. In this video, we'll continue our exercise in our next video. Till then, you are going to complete these 2 pages exercise on your own and keep it ready for your WhatsApp day. And let's hope you will do the best of your exercise. Goodbye. Have a nice day.